Hey guys, what's up? Sherry here, and welcome back to another brand new Cricket 22 video.
Drives and misses everything. Edged it. Huge shout. The bowler seems very confident with that one. Straight into the safe hands of the keeper.
Back to the sheds, but a good contribution to the team today. It's been a nice knock.
Timed that perfectly.
That was clever. Just had to wait on it to make sure of it.
Misses everything. Wow, that's missed a lot. A beauty. Brilliant catch.
They find themselves 7 wickets down. It's about now you need someone to stand up and stick around at the crease.
It was the right shot in the end.
Edged. This could be out. The bails were off in a flash by the keeper. That's gone. Fine catch by the wicketkeeper.
A long walk back to the pavilion. This has not been a good knock. Not what you expect from someone of this skill level.
Gone! Another one goes. 2 wickets and 2 balls. And they're on a roll now.
Nine down now. The bowlers have nearly completed the job.
Back into the attack. Yes. And a great catch. That wraps up the innings. They've been bundled out for not many at all. The bowlers have done their job, just need the batting to finish it off. Into the final innings, and it's only day 3. Don't think we'll be here for much longer. This should be a fairly straightforward total to run down. Huge shout. The bowler seems very confident with that one. Oh, that looked nasty.
The bat was very late coming down on that.
Good bowling. Kept it nice and tight. Yep. No pressure as they found a gap. Drives and misses everything. Misses everything.
Great bowling, really hitting their straps.
Strong appeal. Nicked it. Now then, was there a faint edge? Simple catch, and the keeper makes no mistake.
As they head back to the pavilion, they'll be wishing they went about this innings a little differently.
Yep. Nicked it through the field. Will it get to the boundary? Great shot through the gap.
There was minimal follow-through, just great timing to punch it through the field for 4.
Beaten on the drive. Oh. Right there. Big shout. Wow, that's missed a lot.
That's wild.
Huge appeal. That's just outrageous. Strong appeal. I'm not sure they'll get any joy from the umpire.
Well, they lose the second wicket. It's a long way back to the sheds.
Eyeing these batters down. Huge shout. The bowler seems very confident with that one. What great reactions. Brilliant catch close in. This could be close. Bit of movement. I don't think they'll find it's hitting the stumps.
So that's the third wicket down. Not a happy person walking off the field.
Dismissed so early in that first innings.
Taking a bit of a risk here with a more aggressive field.
And again, see you later. Two wickets on the trot. Loud appeal.
Another one gone, the fourth wicket is in the bag. A bit of trouble if there was another to fall quickly. We've seen some very good bowling.
The sounds of a cheering crowd right behind the bowler. An extremely difficult ask for any batter to come out and face a hat-trick ball. Threw the hands at it, somehow missed everything.
Oh, there you go, a no ball. Maybe just trying a little too hard. Just need to get more control back.
Edged, unplayable. Strong appeal. Oh, what a position to set there. A brilliant catch.
An innings that promised much and really, in the end, delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
Not taken. A boundary, but not a convincing one. Simple as you like. Didn't bother to look at more than one delivery in the over. Big appeal.
Really getting to the tail enders now. Six wicket gone.
Not a great shot to start the over. Strong appeal.
They find themselves seven wickets down. It's about now you need someone to stand up and stick around at the crease. Find a gap.
Gone. Excellent catch, close to the bat. This could be close. Bit of movement. I don't think they'll find it's hitting the stumps.
The eighth wicket to fall.
Huge shout. The bowler seems very confident with that one. Misses everything. Misses everything. Drives and misses everything. It's getting to where this is becoming a problem. It's obvious. Caught. One of the easiest catches you'll see.
Another one goes off to the sheds. That's nine down. Some good bowling finding this tail out.
Confident appeal. Could it be? The keeper seems convinced this is out. Could be worthwhile sending it to the third umpire.
No problems at all with where the ball is pitched. Nothing wrong with the impact. Would it hit the wickets, though? Going on to miss...
Right there!
Picks the gap perfectly.
That went all the way up toward the grandstand for four, driven away nicely. A little bit short, not horribly short, moves the feet well and the hands even better.
Wow, that's missed a lot. Oh, that's a great ball. Huge shout. The bowler seems very confident with that one.
Read that really well. A fantastic back foot shot.
Strong appeal. Definitely worth having a look. We'll need a large slice of luck for this not to be the end of the innings.
Looking good so far, no issue with the bounce. Clearly impact in line, not much to argue there. Slightly unlucky, just clipping the wickets and they have to go. That win gives Australia a 1-0 lead in the series.
That's all from us in the commentary box. It's been an amazing match. Hope to see you soon.
So that's it for this video, guys. But till I see you guys in the next video, it's me, Sherry, signing off. Take care and stay safe.